June 26th this year, an ISIS gunman kills 38 tourists on the beach of Port El Kantawi in Tunisia. Among the dead, 30 Britons and three generations of one black country family.
A big tragedy. In every hotel, it's closed. 90% from the employees, they lost their jobs.
Tomorrow, the Express and Star goes back to the beach.